We're gonna fight the ghost in the crapper closet.
All right, Americans. There's actually no ghost in the crapper closet. But if there were, this is how you'd fight
them. Hold on.
So you wanna lock the back leg like this. See that leg right there? Your primary leg. You wanna lock it like that. Bend this knee on the other leg. And just start punching like this. That's how you fight the ghost in the crapper closet.